Area Administrator Plong Tongariki Buniga, Tonal Firiam, Italemse Olimas Kasem, Stick Medicine Plong COVID-19, Plong Ready Time Ikat Community Outbreak. Mr. Firiam Italemse Hemi over 7 months now, we Oli Kasem COVID awareness be Stick Medicine, ino come yet.
Mivelana Mvela Kasem Olfes, awareness for COVID-19 vaccination. Cham Kasem Naya, Mivelana is receiving all Stick Medicine yet. One time by oligasemo stick medicine from Modista Harem. So you got all cases where it's commandam na quarantine. So only Friday, suppose you got one outbreak lo community, life lo geta by stano tenja. And please, as an administrator of the island, no prioritize them with the island, no pay, prioritize them too. Also small area councils around the Vanuatu.
Mr. Firiam, I call long all authority, plongansa. Ruben Kalo, one community member, long Tongariki, is sharing concern long him.
Kalau sab 1 year na ipas, the day COVID-19 is tablo Vanuatu finish. Then mi falai no kasen vaksin belum mi falai. Mi falai start push them kahman, rule ministry pelahan. 1 year straight time no, maka mi falai kasen vaksin. Bro mi falai fight se. Suppose COVID-19 mi break out lo community, by mi falai ikat problem. No family, no mi fala, no life, no mi fala. Where the day mi fala no kat vaccine yet. And me anamo hemi all thing when mi want mi lo talem out. Mi fala waste, but mi want mi lo talem out se after lo awareness, but mi yusu want to talk on same se mi fala lo island do Tongariki mi fala hungry from COVID-19 vaccine. One time down, ma by iki sabe kasi mi fala.
Ministry Plong Health italem se funding Plong Shepard vaccination. We have over 2 million vatu, Bombay I come out long manis long March. After long hem, Bombay health team I putum all program long vaccine. Christel Homu, VBTC News.